It was a lot shinier than a favela, and rent'd be easier to collect. Maybe Branco would take pity on all the poor bastards who got evicted. I just had to keep him alive to find out.